As every new challenge, it's always difficult at the beginning because I'm the new one and I'm probably by far the least experienced pilot of all the pilots, because even my new Challenger colleagues, they are Royal Air Force leader of the Red Arrows,
right.
Or Kevin has been flying low upside down for many years since he's a baby. And for me, it was really very new to fly low like this, and I needed somebody to help me a bit. This is why I asked Paul Bonhomme, who is a 3-time world champion in the discipline, who's been really super to me. He's been so kind, and I can thank him now. Thank you. And he's been just helping me, because when you are new in the discipline, you don't know. You have a track map. You need to find out how to go through this map and the track. And he's been really giving me some help about how to do it. And it's given me more confidence, and probably it made me be also safe. I would say that the main advice is have fun when you do it. If you're not having fun, find a way of having fun. But mainly you have to have fun. You have to focus and be smooth. But smooth doesn't mean slow. So when you go for your run during the race, you need to be absolutely perfect in your mindset, which is the way. When you say having fun, it means enjoy what you do. Because if, like when you go to an exam and you're stressed, it's not going to work out like you want. As if you go in a relaxed way and you really remember to enjoy what you're doing, then suddenly it becomes easier. I had maybe a problem, I was too much enjoying it, because I was seeing videos where I was smiling in the truck and this, that. And he said, maybe there you're a bit enjoying it too much, so I tried to say, okay, I'm enjoying it, but I'm still focusing. And now I'm finding the good balance where I'm enjoying, but still focusing.